Wednesday, May 19th, 2010. This is day three of phase two of my Atkins diet. And I am making turkey cutlets. Pretty simple. They do have just a slight breadcrumb on it. I use 4-seed breadcrumbs. Can't get in California. I actually have to have them shipped out to me. And I'm just frying them in olive oil, just breaded and fried. A few minutes on each side, about 4 minutes on each side. I'm going to blot them on paper towel and then serve it with a salad, which is just very simple. It's tomatoes, mozzarella cheese, and one roasted red pepper, which has been marinated in the jar. Salt and pepper, probably put some olive oil on it, and that will be dinner.